Today I'm going to show you how to do an early install of iOS 16 beta, which anyone can easily do and all without needing a developer account. The iOS 16 developer beta gives you access to all the great new features before the official release date, such as customizable lock screen. That's similar to how you can edit the watch faces on the Apple Watch. You can dictate and type at the same time in messages or any other application. You can even edit and or unsend iMessages that have already been sent, and so much more. Again, there is no need to pay for a developer account to do this, so let's get into it. First thing I recommend you do is do a full backup of your iPhone. This is a great thing to do often anyway, in case you lose your iPhone. Do this using either iTunes or iCloud backup. Next, open up a Safari browser window and go to betaprofiles.com. No need to pay attention to the ads here, so scroll down to iOS 16 and tap Install Profile. Here it will give you a reminder to backup your iPhone. Now I personally took a risk and didn't do a backup, and hey, it works absolutely fine for me. But when you're ready, tap Install anyways, then Allow, then tap Close. Once that's downloaded, go to your device settings and you should be able to see a menu item here called Profile Downloaded. Tap this one and you'll see iOS 16 Beta Software Profile, Apple Inc. Then in the top right, click Install. You'll need to enter your passcode here. You'll then see a consent form here. Go ahead and read it if you want. Then just tap Install in the top right corner. And again, down the bottom, hit Install. Your iPhone will need to do a restart here to save this new profile to get to the next step to download and install iOS 16 Public Beta. Once it restarts, go back to Settings, General, and then hit Software Update. Here is where it gets juicy. On this page, you'll see the iOS 16 Beta Summary, showing you that you can now download and install it. It's about 3 gigabytes, so make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi. Go ahead and tap the download and install button here, then enter your passcode again, then agree to the terms and conditions. You can also choose use mobile data here in case the internet drops out. Now here's what it looks like when it's downloading. Then later on, it will say preparing update, and this will take about 20 to 40 minutes to do this download process, depending on your internet speed. But eventually it will say downloaded. You can then click on the install button where it will reboot and give you the loading bar. This install process takes about 20 minutes. Finally, you get a message saying software update updated to iOS 16, and straight away you'll notice the new look of the lock screen. You can verify that you've got the iOS 16 beta installed by going to Settings, General, About. Come up to Software Version and you can see iOS 16 here. Now you can go ahead and enjoy the latest of what Apple has to offer in this iOS update. I just love the customizable lock screen in this new update, with plenty of options to play around with to make it your own. Speaking of which, go ahead and watch this video next, where I show you how you can customize the lock screen in iOS 16. I guarantee you'll learn something, so I'll see you there.